way. Or did I? Again, I don't understand cursing. I do not understand cursing. And the book I bought is not indexed, by the way, so you can't really look up cursing and see what it means. You just gotta kind of thumb through there and hope you find it. Now there's a guy. Okay, there's got to be a better way to go. Let's not go. Hey, look at this. I didn't even know this was here. Okay. I got some moves. All right, so it's not to the left. It is to the right, I believe. I don't know. I believe I'm cursed. I just went in a circle. I think this is where I came from. Yeah. I went in a circle. Okay, so much for that. I'm lost. I went in a circles. Now let me try going straight across here. If this opens up anything into my vision, maybe out here under this island. Okay, maybe that's what I was doing wrong before. Maybe this place. All right. Okay. Okay. Great. There it is. Right, that's it over there. Guarded by these things here. Okay, oh, now yeah, here they all come. Oh, look at that purple poison stuff there. That's not good. I'm not gonna... What is that crap anyway? What is that? Good. Back up. Stay away from that purple stuff. Oh, thank you. Yeah, I see your message now. I'm trying to get past these guys. I imagine that purple stuff is poison, and they won't come in here. Oh, no! Almost. Okay. Come on, sucker. Yeah, I did a shield bash on the bastard. But I'm oh, there's a fire. Oh yeah, get it. Oh, I made it. I didn't even know it was right there. Well, one of them, not the one, of course, but I gotta get to where those bird things were now. I think they're over there. Look how close I am. Yeah. All right. Long jump. Ooh. Now what? At least I don't have to go very far if I get killed. Okay. These are the gates of Nome. I'm just going to maybe do a recon sprint through here. Actually, last time I went right. This time I'm going to go left. Try front, whatever that means. Like there's a front and a back around here. Something poking its head up here. Oh, the Goblin King himself. Oh, they got wings. They can probably fly up here, huh? Oh, I've been poisoned. Wait, how do I? Let's see. Oh, I didn't see you coming. cover at all. One massive attack after another. Damn, that was brutal. Well, that one breathes fire. That bastard breathes fire. Okay. If there's just one, I can take him. There's not just one. F you, buddy. Oh, I see something. Oh wow, look at all that going on down there. There's another dude with a... People coming out of here seem to be running for their lives. As close to the vest as possible. Okay. Time to stay calm. Be wary of pure luck. Be wary of duo. Great. Well, there's a fire shrine. I wonder if I should just sprint there. Time to stay calm. Okay, I don't know what the hell they're talking about, man. Okay, alright. Alright, this is good. Think carefully. Yeah, you're right. I'm not known for that. Where are you, haggard user? Oh, yeah, there's two of them there. No, it's one of them. Things. It's one of those things. Thank you. Got ya. Oh, okay, cool. Yeah, well, we just killed this bastard. They're not that tough, are they? Great magic weapon. Road of Sacrifices. Didn't I just come from the Road of Sacrifices? Oh, I see. This is a... I see. This is like a... Oh! Oh, no. I thought I had him. A Titanite Shard. I don't want to go back into the Road of Sacrifices, do I? Try door. I'm lost. This is where I think I've been in here before. Yeah, I think I need to go back this way. Okay. Something down there. Oh, that's, I thought I was about ready to kill this guy. But it's a greetings, fellow traveler. Oh, and he left. Okay. I come from the north to bring joy and victory. Okay. Oh, well, since I'm going to walk by here, I might as well. Nah, I don't need to. That'll just light the... I'm not going back that way again anyway. Let's go this way. Yeah, we gotta go that way. Oh, brother, look at these things. What the hell are these things? I wasn't ready. I was trying to get positioned. Whatever. Not that big of a deal. I'd rather fight these guys in this doorway if I can. That way I can do like the old 300, you know, for the Greek army there. The okay, they're going to fight each other up there. Check it out. Look at that. I didn't know that. They just took those guys out. Well, that's good to know. There's a guy hiding over there. I hear footsteps. I hear footsteps, man. Okay, somebody's on to me. Ah! see if we can't not sure. There's a guy up there. Oh, there's a dude right there too. I suppose that will attract him, but let's go ahead and take. Oh, got a shield. Okay, no big deal. I need to open those doors there, don't I? Oh, there's a dude standing there. But I'm immune when I'm opening doors, correct? I'm immune when I'm opening doors. I hope those doors open. Let's go for it, man! Yeah. Yeah, I'm immune when I open the doors. You dumb sons of bitches. Okay, this doesn't look promising. Oh, it's just a couple of these guys here, so that'd be no problem. Members of the Pointed Hat Clan. That's a pretty badass suit of armor, though. I suppose he's pointing at me. Probably need to go level up a little more or something. We'll hide behind this tree here. Become one with the tree. Maybe I should practice on those guys, though. Okay, and they drop stuff again. Ooh. I wonder if I could, it'd be great if I could get these. Okay. Alright. Abyss Watchers is a sweet fight. No, it's not. I don't think so. Those are the Abyss Watchers inside that cathedral there. A Titanite Shard. Thank you. gonna take this guy out, see if he gives me something special. The old shield bash, that gets them every time, man. Alright. There's a guy over here. I want to see if he's... Oh. Plus I'm poisoned. No way to go in against the abyss. So how do you take out the abyss? Watchers. Typically with attacks. Oh, yeah, that hadn't occurred to me to use my weapons. I thought I'd just go in there and negotiate with them and use diplomacy. Okay. Once you go in here, you can't run back out, can you? I could use a homeward bone, probably. Get all my souls. Where is it? It's over here for quick. Okay. Boom. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 5. Boom. Okay. Right. Boss can interrupt the bone. So I got to find me a hiding place in here. As soon as I grab my stuff, might as well get strong. Because I'm not going to stay anyways. Okay, dog, now's not the time to... Oh, it's way over there. Keep running away and studying his attacks. Best not to let your stamina fully deplete if you can help it. Ert, man, you always jump on me at the wrong time. Alright, I'm gonna level up. Ert, please. No, I can't. Okay. Fully depletes, you can't sprint unless it's full again, plus a half second. And that, well, that's pure studying. Okay. Oh, wait, I want... There. Where... If you're looking at this, where do you suggest I put a point or two? Gosh. I'm sorry, Ert. I'll play with you in a little bit. Stamina, vigor, maybe? I don't know. Got any ideas if you're there? Okay. Burn undead bone shard, yes. Very good, okay. Well, we needed that. I don't think I got any more undead bone shards, do I? Yes. Alright, man, what are you doing? Oh, no, don't do that, man. Come on. Here, go. Man, go down there. Oops, I'm sorry. Brother. Alright.
Welcome home, speak. Very well. Then touch the dark, take nourishment from these sovereignless souls.
Alright. Dude. Oh, man. What are you acting like this for? That's just weird, man. I'm gonna have to stop and think this over anyways. I gotta look at my, I gotta read my manual. I'm following a manual, you know. Complete guide to, Dark Souls 3 fake book. The one I mean. Thank you very much. Okay, wait. You wrote something. Okay. Could just check what your weapon scales with and level that stat. Okay, what is that my weapon scales with? Right, okay. I see what you're saying. Probably strength. Probably strength. For example. Yeah, you see it goes up to 157. Now look at that. The strength is good. Okay, right? Strength is good. Yeah, let's see what the dex does. Looks like the strength is more. The strength is more, isn't it? Yeah. How do I check a weapon stats? You mean what I'm looking at right there, right? Yeah, I think strength is giving me more than dexterity. Equipment or item page. Man. Dude, you don't know what I'm struggling with right here, man. I can't even sit in my damn chair. Come on, man. Alright, see, I don't understand what I'm looking at. I don't know what that means. I don't know what any of that means. Wait a minute, that made my weapon disappear. Strength, dex, magic, faith. Okay, I'm trying to figure out. Yeah. Now I'm. But you're right, strength scales more than dex, but. I don't understand how. God, I don't know. This is just numbers to me, and they're meaningless. You know, they're just meaningless to me. Oh, wait a minute. No, wait, no. Oh, you see, that sword requires 12 strength, 14 dex. Okay, let me see where you see that at. Shit, man, I don't see that on here anywhere. Attributes requirement. Well, where's attributes? I don't see that. Sorry. Please, come on, man. I don't see it. I'm sorry. You have 55 cold effect. Yes, I see additional effects. Yeah, I see that. Oh, way at the bottom. Attributes requirement. The arm flexing, the strength is 12. Dexterity is 14. Okay, so what does that mean? Oh, attribute requirement. I need, okay, 12 and 14. So, well, how does that relate to how I should level myself? If you don't have those stats, you can't use the weapon effectively. Okay, so strength and dex. So this thing, I just need to just pump strength and dexterity for this weapon. Okay, one. It's game is beyond just going out here and swinging a sword at stuff, huh? Oh man. Well, I've been using this shield here because I can attack with it. I got this off the onion head dude. Oh, okay, yeah. Look at all these. I gotta sell some of these. I got quite a few. I got this hand too, this fist. That would be crazy to run through there with this fist though, huh? 100% block. I don't see where it says any of that shit on here. Yeah. So that one absorbs 55 physical, is what you're saying? Oh, okay, yeah, this one's 100. Okay, I see. Well, this one's pretty good at 93 then, compared to all the rest that I have. This would be a good one. I see, okay, yeah. Oh wow, this is a weapon? Oh, that's for magic, huh? No, physical. Alright, I need to stop and think for a while. Yeah, I don't have the stats for that. Yeah. Oh, hang on. I don't know. Oh, okay. Yeah. I got better stuff up here, though. I got this thing here. This thing hits really hard. Also, okay. Okay. Yeah, I think I am interested in just raw damage, you know? Well, what's this thing? Rotten Grue Dagger. Looks cool. That's something I picked up out there. 59, 148. I got this off of the chest. I killed that chest underneath that dragon castle there. Okay. Yeah, I need to. I think I need to fall back and regroup and think before I make a move. Yeah, I noticed that dark damage. Yeah, but I, okay. It's this game's got too many moving parts for me, man. Yeah, 96 dark, yeah. So some enemies would be maybe susceptible to dark, so you'd go for the dark weapon. Oh no, Elite Dangerous. Elite Danger's not that hard. I figured it out. Okay. Yeah. Did you see, look at all these helmets I got, man. I got the complete Lothric Knight set. I can put on an entire Lothric Knight, Yeah. I'll check to see how to go against those guys. Oh wait, there was something I thought I was going to get, the Black Knight's leggings, but I didn't. I didn't get the Black Light Knight's leggings. I thought I... Oh, that's what I went after earlier, but I forgot. Alright. I need a break, man. To think about.